Hey, what is up guys, welcome back in another video. In this video I'm gonna show you how to root this j5 and how to install twrp recovery in j5. So guys, as you can see, my phone is j5, model number is j510f. So in this video I'm gonna root this phone. First of all, I will show you my phone is rooted or not. I installed root checker basic app from the Play Store. You can also download from the Play Store. Now I'm just open and verify root. So as you can see, my phone is not rooted yet. So let's move the first step of this process. So first of all, go to the settings and about phone, click on software information and tap on build number 4 or 5 times. Now move back. As you can see, the option of developer options is enabled, so just open this, enable this OEM unlock, enable this debugging mode. Now guys, the next step is installing twrp recovery. Twrp recovery can be installed only with the help of PC. So let's move to the PC screen. So guys, in PC you need to download these two files. First is Odin file and another is twrp file. Guys, you can download these two files from the description box. As I told you earlier, Odin is a free software. You can easily download from the description link. After download Odin, you need to extract the Odin file. I already extract this, so I'm not gonna do this again. After extract this, just open this Odin file and simply right click mouse button and run as administrator. So here is the interface of the Odin. You can see a button of AP. Just click here and select the twrp file which you download from the description box. I select my twrp file and it's time to put your phone into the downloading mode. I'm just power off the phone and you can put your phone into downloading mode by pressing volume down, power button and home button simultaneously. Simply press volume up button to continue. And now connect your phone with the PC. As you connect your phone, a pop-up like added is shown on the Odin software. Now the next step is very important, so you must follow this step. Click on option and just click on auto reboot. Make sure you disable this, otherwise your phone may not boot into the recovery mode. Guys, if added is not shown to you, it's mean your phone is not connected with PC or software of the phone is not installed on your PC. Now it's time to install the twrp recovery by pressing start button. Installing take 5 to 3 seconds. As you can see, it show pass is it's mean twrp recovery is successfully installed on your j5. After that, just remove your phone's battery. I'm just removing my phone's battery and again put your battery. Now press power up, sorry, volume up, power key and home button simultaneously. As you can see, custom binary. So as you can see guys, twrp is successfully installed. Guys, make sure you select auto reboot. You disable auto reboot option in Odin. If you don't select this, then your phone not booted into the twrp recovery. So guys, first of all, I am just reboot my phone into the system. Reboot may take few minutes, so I'm just pause the video to make the video short. Now my phone is boot successfully. Guys, if your phone is not boot successful, then you have to flash the firmware file of your phone. You can check the video from the card above. Now it's time to check phone is rooted or not, because twrp doesn't root your phone. I'm just open the root checker basic app. It's verifying root is permission is, as you can see, my phone is not rooted yet. So it's time to root the phone. To root the phone, you need to download one file. I will give the link in the description box. The file name is SuperSu file. So again, put your phone into the recovery mode by just pressing volume up, power key and home button simultaneously. I'm just power off my phone. Power off. Disconnect your phone. And put your phone into the twrp recovery. As you can see, my phone is boots into twrp recovery. So the first step is wipe. First of all, I recommend to take a backup before installing anything from the twrp recovery. So click on wipe, click on advanced wipe, select cache and just swipe to wipe. Now go back. Now click on install and select this SuperSu file. You need to download this file from the description box and swipe to confirm flash. It takes few seconds or minutes, so just wait. I'm not gonna pause the video. As you can see, zip is installed successfully. Now go back and select this RMM state bypass. Click here and just swipe to confirm flash. Now it's done also. So click on home button, click on reboot and just power system. Do not install. First process may take 3 to 5 minutes, so wait until the process is done. Now phone reboot successfully. It's time to check phone is rooted or not. I'm just open the root checker basic app and click on verifying root. Grant the permission. As you can see, my phone is rooted. So guys, by this way you can root your phone and install twrp recovery on your J5. Guys, if you like this video, give a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching. Tag Jarvis.